Keeping the lights on, the coolers running, gas in the trucks. These are basic costs big box retailers pay to do business. They've been making billions in record profits. So why won't they pay a fair fee to keep our credit cards safe from fraud and give consumers more choices? One word, greed. Enough is enough. Protect our cards. Say no to the Durbin Marshall Big Box Bailout.